We've been doing podcasting this year for the first time as a way of pushing out information about our admissions process, how to craft a strong application, how to finance your MBA, and what our career services program is like and how it helps students. And what's been really useful for us and what's been surprising to me is that a wide variety of people have actually listened to this. I was the eternal skeptic, and I said, you know, no one's going to listen to a podcast. I didn't know much about it myself, but of course, I'm a little old for the generation that's really adopting podcasts. So what we found was that a lot of people are out there listening to podcasts. It's another channel for pushing out communication about things that you feel are important. And if you're creative, it gives you an opportunity to do a wide variety of things. They help you market your program. They help you deliver messages to your applicants and your students. And that essentially helps brand your institution as being tech savvy. So those are some of the things that I think have been beneficial for us and have been surprising. And again, I was a skeptic. I thought, you know, we're going to put this up here and no one is going to listen to this. It'll sit on the website. And we've actually had thousands of visitors to the site listening to how to craft a good application. We've had people call to ask about financial aid who said, wow, I listened to your podcast and you talked about scholarships. I'm going to put in a scholarship application and what things should I focus on in my essay. So people are listening to it. It again enhances our other communication channels and I think allows us to add value to what we're doing in communicating with our prospective students.